depth of unsupported vertical cut, unsupported vertical cut is 2 times of tension crack depth H, say that is 2 times of 2c by gamma root k, which will be obtained like this. We know sigma a will be k into effective stress minus 2c under root of k a. Sigma a equal to 0 when depth is, when the effective stress is gamma into h into k a minus 2c under root k a equal to 0, from which h will be the depth of tension crack. When tension crack occurs, sigma a will be equal to 0, which will be 2c into root k a by gamma k a. Root k a and k a gets cancelled to be root k a. So h equal to 2c by gamma root k a. So the depth of unsupported vertical cut will be 4c by gamma root k a. That is 4 into c is 15 by gamma is 20 into k a is given as 1 minus sin phi by 1 plus sin phi. Since phi is given as 0 degrees, k a will be equal to 1. So root 1, which will be equal to 3 meters. Option C.